Kano State, where the governor, Oga Ganduje, a lot of people now that they call say, made an investigator on top of that $5 million bribery allegation. Now, the EFCC don't get ultimatum to probe Oga Ganduje. Now, we say the CNPP don't accuse the commission of selective prosecution, as you don't already talk. Say, it make it no be said that they give some people some kind of preference, while other people, they suffer. Also, we say, Oga Magu, he don't dodge questions on top of bribery, on top of the bribery video. He say he won't investigate Tinubu without petition, and then the court don't order Kano Assembly to stay action on inquiry. Now, concerning this Oga Ganduje issue, you don't already talk, I'm already say, make we stop to do selective justice. What do you feel, basically, about this particular governor case? We know, say, they get certain clauses, certain things where they protect.
They enjoy immunity.
Exactly, exactly. So
now, the immunity when the governor, or when executive governor, mm-hmm. they enjoy, they protect them from prosecution. That one means, say, you know, if you carry and go court.
Yes.
But you know, they protect them from investigation.
Mm.
And when I say they protect them from prosecution, I mean, say, you know, if you carry and go court, so long as instead they enjoy that immunity because he's the governor.
Mm-hmm.
But through a process of impeachment, or if they incapacitated, meaning say, you know, if you continue for that office, or impeachment, say they come out time by act of parliament, in no go, they enjoy that immunity again. So if you come prosecute them, in the case of Ayodele Fayose, we see him. He they enjoy immunity, but they still investigate them as he take consign those in bank accounts when they talk, say they see money inside.
Mm-hmm.
So sometimes when you look this thing, now all these things, they make people they look, say, what thing exactly they happen for this our country? Where person, when they see for video, they collect money, although he don't come and talk, say, no be arm. Now you get the legislative arm of government, Kano Assembly, where get the right, if you go by the constitution, to do investigation, people go court, courts don't talk, say, may they suspend that work. Now you get the EFCC, Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, will be saying, now because of this kind of thing, now they set them up. I watched the interview yesterday, Magu dodged the question. They ask him, he said, next question, please. Not with these kind of things we suppose they see. And now this is the make young
very
people.
Quickly, which question they ask him?
They ask him, say, we don't see the Kano State governor. Inside video, they collect money. EFCC, they investigate the matter. He said, next question, please. You know if you dodge question now, you go talk, say, we they investigate. We know they investigate. Or we they study the situation. When the time reach, we go give you the information. Nobody be your picking now. No, you know they pay anybody school fees. You know they pay anybody house rent. The position where you did there because you are a public servant. Now the people you they work for. And they get right to ask you questions. So as Nigerians see, make we put them for mind, say, now country first. Now Nigerians first before any position. People when they enjoy, waiting belong to us, waiting people they call collective patrimony, go continue to they feed fat while the people go they suffer. If we want equity, fairness, justice inside this our country, as a people, we must speak up as one.
All right, we must speak up as one. Ezekuchukwu, you always speaking up for the people, man of people. I don't talk about before, so I don't go this surprised if come 20 something. We go see Zukuchukudi wear this kind of agbada and we see your picture.
I know they really like agbada. They like native, but I don't go wear it because I load. And people go to say you they hide something.
Mm. Anyway, I know say Luchi have done already tell me before, say one day, if we see say Chukudi come and say whether I go vote for him, I say, well, if you do me right, Chukudi, I go vote for you. All right.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.